I'll start it when the music starts over. Welcome, I am the Mecha Man, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mecha Man. Today we are doing Let's Play episode... Got it. Let's Play episode 2 of Snake Pass. I didn't play it last week because I kind of had some issues, kind of ran out of time, a little disoriented with trying to do some other stuff around the house and other stuff that I needed to do. So, I apologize. I felt too pressed for time to sit there and get aggravated at a game that it's cute, it's fun. I wish the tail would work. I forget how to play. See? He's holding on. That's where we were. We were there. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Let's say, so far, no need for... So far, the water... seems to be. There's a switch. Something new. Why? How are we gonna do the switch? Please don't be timed. I'm like, come on, up. Acting like a snake, acting like a snake. Do I go around? I think I go around. I eat him? I didn't eat him! Aha! That was a puzzle. And the music's very loud, I'm sorry. Turn it down just a little. Oh. Okay, one more to go in this thing. I don't know what happened to sound. My sound stopped. Your sounds kept going. I have to turn my audio off back on. Like there's a door. I think they designed it specifically for that. There's just a lot of dead weight there. I feel like I have to go up there. There's just a lot of dead weight. Like, why can't the rest of my body do stuff? No, it's a grip. I'm supposed to grip. Like, why am I not gripping? Thank you. Oh, that's the way I need to go. Okay. Was that either a smart idea or a bad idea? Travel a certain amount. Fall from a great height. Okay. We're gonna go to the other side of that. Y'all eat is the other side of the mountain, other side of the. I can't see anything on the other side. Find them all. Oh, I found. I was close. I was real close. I was real close there. Woo! Real close. This is actually supposed to be like a kid-like game. As it is, it. Your brain plays tricks because you keep on forgetting that one button controls your speed, like move forward. One button controls grip, one button controls up head, the other one is down head. And then you have direction. So it's a very kind of flight simulator, like speed, slow sort of thing. And then you got this going on. Probably die if you fall on that. Like, grip! Grab with your tail! I was like, where's the pinch? Okay, for some reason that didn't seem all that hard. Something in the water. Oh, you suck. Where's the save? That. Come on, camera, stay with me. There we go. Ugh. Sorry, but cameras on this are the worst. Look at that. I didn't do anything, and it did that. Yeah, trying to look up and around, thanks. I cheated. This is... Yeah, let's, have a snake roll a ball. Oh my gosh, you! Oh! Why? I'm not doing stuff like that again. Come on. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? I don't think so. Oh, I hate you guys so much. I hate you so much right now. There's a thing there. Did that retract him? That did not retract him! It just made it easier for me to get over there. Thank you. One, two. Is there a way for me to do it coming from the other way?
Maybe.
Maybe you're gonna cheat it. I'm gonna try. So I have to go that way. Did you hear that? Yeah, I did. Giant bird. They're coming to eat me. Oh, there goes the last one on this level. I think I only got one more level in me before I'm like, nope, you know? I mean, I got gamer goo on and I'm still sweating. This is not an easy game. Like, it's a very good puzzle game, but two more out of this. I don't think I can handle it. Oh, I'm gonna have to pause it. I'm gonna have to save it here. I'm gonna have to save it here, guys. I'd like to thank you so much for watching this segment of Let's Play Episode 2. I feel like I'm better at it when I go and come back, so I'm going to be doing that for this. This is Episode 2 of Snake Pass. It's a very challenging game. It is very puzzly. Hopefully I'm not going to rage quit this one. I'd like to thank you all so much for watching. I am the Mecha Man, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A, Man, the Mecha Man. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. All links in the description below. And yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Until next time, peace.